Welcome back to The Evil Within, Chapter 4, The Patient. I'm guessing this chapter is going to be about Leslie, most probably. Anyways, let's jump in to being spooked to death. Oops! Oh, God. That didn't take long.
Oh, the hospice. Yes, Leslie was being treated here years ago. He'd come here thinking it was familiar and safe.
You know where we are?
Just ahead is the hospice my brother runs. He'll take us in.
That didn't answer my question.
I honestly don't know. For all I know, I'm losing my mind and you're just a delusion. What could have happened here?
What the fuck?
Let's expose everything.
What?
Hush, hush.
Oh, this sounds disgusting.
Doc, no, don't.
Valerio, it's me.
The good doctor is here.
This is my brother, Valerio. Leslie's original doctor.
Peel away. Let's expose everything.
Hey, what are you doing?
Die, bitch! Oh, shit! How are you not dying? Like, honestly, Okay, why is there just so much stuff going on right now? I'm pretty traumatized by that, I'm not gonna lie.
I'll leave this to you.
Are you not gonna die? Like, honestly. Yay! Nice, we love an axe.
Help! Help!
What's wrong with this kid?
Leslie! Where did Leslie go? Ah! Did Leslie go? Oh, I think he went up into this house. Oh, hurry up! Oh, I hear Leslie.
He's gone down there.
I'm coming for you, Leslie! Help's on the way, dear! Oh.
Where are we going?
Help me.
Leslie!
Help me.
Oh, thank heavens! Dr. Jimenez is here! Settle down!
Wait, Doc. I think something's coming.
Oh, no.
Something here.
Settle down!
Oh, no. I just saw, like...
Something scary.
Be still.
This place is a death trap. Is there anywhere safe at all?
I think.
Was that just?
That's unlikely.
Was that just invisible? Was that literally just invisible?
Can't get out. Can't get out.
We must be going this way.
I actually can't believe that. What?
The stairs are gone.
We must be collectively losing our minds.
Losing our minds.
Leslie, don't!
Losing our minds! Losing our minds! Losing our minds!
Oh God. No. Rovik. It is you. Leslie!
Who the hell are you?
No! Don't follow!
Can I not kill him?
What the?
No.
Doctor? Leslie?
Well, I don't like the fact that this is going on. I don't.
Fuck.
Fuck, exactly. What? Ah! My bro, I hope you can swim. What?
What is going on here?
Yeah, my thoughts exactly. What is going on? Oh, no, back in. Okay. All I can hear is like squelching noises. Okay, I guess we're going up. What was that? Okay. Oh. Why? What? I don't know what's going on. Oh no. Oh! Every freaking time. Oh my god, come on! Oh! I'm gonna die. I'm literally gonna die. I'm dead. What am I meant to do? What? Die! Oh, no. See ya! Can you leave me alone, please? I don't know what that noise was, but I didn't like it. Okay, so I can get out now? Okay. Who are you? Anything I can pick up? I'll get to you in a second, ma'am. I'm just, you know, I just gotta get my supplies. No! Oh, what is that? What is that? Absolutely not. Oh my goodness. I don't know if I don't know because that's just so creepy and I don't like spiders.
Shit, I'd better run.
No, shit! Shit! Run! Oh my god, I don't have any. Is it like stuck? Am I gonna be able to? Oh! No!
Out of ammo.
Yeah, that's what you do. Get away from me! Go. moving so slow. Oh, that was close.
Oh. What is it with you?
Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Go, 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 go! I have no ammo. No! Nothing! I literally can't do anything apart from run! Go! Oh my god.
I made it. I can't believe it.
How? I have no idea. We have no ammo. We have no nothing. And we just escaped from some sort of spider human lady who wants to eat me. Ah! Leave me alone, will you? What? Oh. Oh, sweet Niblets. Oh, Billy Ray, what are we doing here? Body, it looks like it's crumbled. What is going on? That is it for this week, guys. If you enjoyed this video, then give it a thumbs up. If you didn't, then give it a thumbs up anyways. And please, 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 please subscribe to my channel. I'm going to be bringing this out each week, a chapter, and most probably a bit of Apex in between that as well, just during the week. So yeah, I will see you guys next time with a new video. Bye.